Hello and welcome back. We now discuss set A from theoretical distributions. The first question is, a theoretical probability distribution does not exist, exists in theory, exists in real life, both B and C. Now, a probability distribution, that is a theoretical probability distribution, can exist in theory as well as real life. So, the correct answer is option D. Both B and C. Second question, probability distribution may be discrete, continuous, infinite, both A and B. Now, probability distribution, if it is related to a discrete random variable, then it could be discrete, else it could also be continuous if we are dealing with continuous random variables. So, probability distribution could be discrete, which we call PMF, and continuous, which is also called PDF. The continuous probability distribution is also called PDF. So, the correct answer is option D, both A and B. Next, an important discrete probability distribution is. Now, out of the given, the only discrete probability distribution here is the Poisson's distribution. The remaining three are continuous probability distributions. Next one, an important continuous probability distribution is. Now, binomial, Poisson and geometric distributions are discrete. So, the only left out option is option D. So, the continuous probability distribution out of these is option D, the normal distribution. Next, parameter is a characteristic of. Now, any characteristic related to population is termed as a parameter. Hence, the answer is option A, population. So, parameter is a characteristic of population.